This accident caused some big traffic issues this morning in Wyoming. A car hit a utility pole and some trees on Springfield Pike near Reily about 6:45. The accident shut down the road as students tried to get to nearby schools, but there's no word on injuries.